right. I got a message on YouTube from some guy. I don't even remember what the hell he was saying, but he sent me a link to his video, and he's a rapper, right? I assume he saw the video of Anthony kicking his flow, and probably assumed that that was me kicking a flow, and that I'm like some rap millionaire mogul because Anthony's like the shit at rapping. So anyway, here's his rap video, or at least most of it. And, you know, I hope the people on the video blog enjoy this shit, because, you know, I got a kick out of it. I think Anthony and Seth Rock need to make a remix of this song and help this guy, you know, really make something great. But anyway, here's this guy's video.
I'm knocking on every door that I can to get my big break, so hopefully you can help me get my big record contract.
Rapper, that's no me. I don't live in a box, no was I raised on the street. And as you can see, I'm not black. I don't do drugs and I'm not on crack. What's the problem with a rapper who's white? We're all equal fighting for equal rights. Just because I'm not from the project doesn't mean that I can write $1 million checks. I was not born with the silver spoon, and I don't have a daddy who's a big tycoon. I have to work hard every day if I want the money to go out and play.
Howard, oh boy. Howard, oh boy.
My house is just middle class, and every week it's my job to cut the grass.
DennyBlaze.com. DennyBlaze.com. At least the 4 or 5 people that actually watch my videos will be exposed to Denny Blaze, which, I don't know, I got a kick out of it. It kind of reminds me of Anarchist Vampire, if any of you have heard of him, which you should. Type that into Google, because that's worth it. But, yeah, I hope you enjoyed that. And there you go, Danny. There's your extra little bit of fame for you.